Freedom of speech is done by Congress rather than Supreme Court law. If done correctly, the president is the head of state for the House and Senate.